Okay, I'm gonna start this walkthrough. I'm gonna go through kind of quick. May not have a lot of commentary, but here's the youth division. Avian challenge. We're gonna get into some wall mounts. Excuse me, I know. You're right. That must have been mounted in a seminar or something because it has the blue tape still on it. Okay, I'm gonna come back over, go up this rope. Here's JC's whitetail. He went all kinds of stuff with it. Jerry's aw dad. Pretty. Got a bunch of hardware. Pretty turkey. Here's Dawson's deer. She's kind of one. breakthrough, best of show,
all kinds of other stuff.
Yeah, if you just stay ahead of me. Super cool. Beautiful life-size wolf. I got backup for this one. Going down this aisle, there's some cool bases. I should probably zoom out some more. Capture all these. These are super cool. These were at the World Show too. Even super pretty. One. All kinds of cool stuff on them. Alright, tell this one. The closed mouth stage. Excuse me. I love that base. So pretty. The blues and the bronze. Pig. That's a huge pig. Caribou, I'm gonna zoom out. This one is my little guy, and I won Mr. Habitat. Let's give it to mine. We're gonna go around, and I'm gonna just point out my wood on the back. This is manzanita wood, cut down straight from California. I built the base and I did all the habitat. I think my mount is pretty slippy. This is the giraffe. This one's at Worlds also. This one I was about for. It's just so tall. So cool. He won a bunch of cool stuff. Last row. Johnny Rice Singer, the whitetail taxidermist, doing critiques. draw on a big crowd. Yes, sir. And then that's about it. I'm gonna walk through just a little bit more just in case I missed some angles, but that was all the mounts in the show. Pan, all the mounts. I think it was a good turnout. I don't know how many pieces were in the show, but a lot of cool stuff.
Yep.
Here's all the mouse at the Oklahoma Taxidermy Show.